Well, I just heard those yahoos from Stop by Go All Right again. It's bad enough they were hurling soup at paintings in the National Gallery. Now I hear they started defacing Stone Henge with who knows what. Makes me wonder, what exactly are they trying to accomplish besides looking like total jerks? I mean, the next thing you know, they'll be painting the White Cliffs of Dover, some color.